In this video, we'll cover how to set up your Canon PIXMA TS3700 printer on a wireless network using an Android device. Let's get started. Before connecting your printer to the network, confirm that your wireless router is available and properly set up. Also confirm that your mobile device is connected to the network. To begin, make sure your printer is plugged in and powered on. Next, we'll need to install the Canon Print app from the Google Play Store. Find and tap the Play Store icon and search for Canon Print. When you find the app, tap Install. Then open the app. If this is your first time opening the Canon Print app, you may see a license agreement screen. Review the terms and tap Agree. Next, you may encounter a screen asking you to agree to the terms of the For Using Services Related to Canon Product screen. You can choose Agree or Do Not Agree. When this screen appears, tap OK. You may see a number of screens asking you to set permissions and preferences. Make your selections to proceed. At the bottom of the home screen, tap Add Switch. Then tap Register Printer. Tap If Printer Cannot Be Found. Then tap Auto Connection. You'll be asked if your printer has a wireless connect button. Tap Yes. You'll then need to press and hold the wireless connect button on your printer for 3 seconds. Check the box to confirm that you've pressed the button for 3 seconds, then tap Next. The app will search for your printer. This may take a few minutes. Tap OK, then tap Next. When this screen appears, tap Connect. You'll be asked to confirm that the printer will connect to the correct wireless router. Verify that your network name appears, then tap Yes. You'll be asked to enter your Wi-Fi password to connect the printer to your network. Enter the password, then tap OK. The printer will now be connected. This may take a few minutes. Once your printer is connected, you'll be able to complete a test print. You can tap Select Images to proceed with a test print, or tap the X icon in the top right corner of the screen to exit the setup. Congratulations! This completes the setup of your Canon printer to your Android device. You're now ready to print or scan. For help with connecting your printer to a Mac, Windows computer, or iOS device, please visit our YouTube channel for more videos. Thank you for watching.